Good morning, it's Saturday morning. I'm Caroline Bateman and I'm trying to create a video really quickly before my family all wake up. Why? Well, normally I publish a video every Saturday morning because it gives you the whole weekend to watch it at your leisure. And my plan was to do the next in the series that informs parents and schools how to teach touch typing, because I'm a big believer in teaching touch typing. But this week I have actually been teaching a class all week, and I love teaching it because I believe touch typing is a vital skill for our children being successful academically. But while teaching this week, it has become more and more apparent to me that an equally vital component is the parental support. Because students, even though they can pick up typing and they can learn about all the technology that can help them while they're in the course, when they are at school and they are overwhelmed with work because the education system doesn't teach the way they learn, they don't think to use these tools, and they need parental support to prompt them and say, oh, you could use this, or remember you learnt that on the course. And without that, these incredible tools that will transform their learning are not being used. And so this week I've been bombarding parents with information, and frankly I've probably been overwhelming them, and I've been racking my brain, how can I do this better? Because YouTube videos are great, they're like these little chunks of information, but what if parents miss something vital? And I remembered that over the summer I created two webinars. The first was transforming technology to transform learning, and the second was how to set dyslexics up for academic success. And between the two of them, they really pass on at a high level everything you need to know. So I had this brainwave. I thought, okay, don't publish a video today. Make the webinars available publicly. Now, I'm only going to do this for the period of lockdown because they are the basis of a course I'm creating. So commercially, it makes no sense for me to make this information available. But I'm aware right now, some parents have more time on their hands. It would have made more sense for me to do this at the beginning of the half-term holiday. So I apologize for that, but it's only this week that I've realized how much I need to do this. So I'm making them available for the lockdown. Please, whatever age your children are, do watch them, because it's never too early to get informed and it's never too late to start using some of these tools. Now, I must warn you, both the webinars are long and nobody has that much time. So I would recommend you change the playback speed so you're watching them at about 1.25, 1.5 speed, and then when it's really pertinent to you, you can slow it down easily. And all the information contained won't be relevant to you right now, but if you're aware of it, when it is relevant, you know to come back to the channel and find a video that's just about that. So I really hope you can make good use of these. It would be great to be able to use the lockdown to some good advantage. So I hope you find them useful and I hope you have a great weekend. And if you're just stumbling across this video on YouTube, this channel is all about helping learners achieve their potential. So if that's something that interests you, I suggest you subscribe to the channel, hit the bell button, and you'll be informed when I create new videos.